After returning from the brink of death with even more power than before, Vegeta defeated the transformed Zarbon. And stole the Dragon Ball from Krillin. Shortly thereafter, he realized the Dragon Ball he had hidden had been taken by Gohan, so he set off in pursuit. He found the two of them near Guru's house, but then... An elite force of five deadly mercenaries, called upon by Frieza from all corners of space, arrived on planet Namek. Their name, the Ginyu Force.
If it isn't Vegeta! Scum! Tommy.
Nice try.
All of you!
Let's end this.
Here we go.
Here it comes.
This is the end.
control.
Go that easy on you.